The following presentation is controversial and may be offensive to some audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Lamont Barnes has 13.
Are you listening?
Damn.
Oh,
Jordan at forward at 6'3", a senior. Number 44, Lamont Barnes.
Oh yeah, it ain't over, motherfuckers.
The motherfucking saga continues.
Y'all motherfuckers ready for a WA? Get the fuck up!
Don't talk to me about them C's got skills. He's alright, but he's not real. Jay-Z's that deal.
I heard it was light-skinned stocky with a Haitian accent. Jewelry, fast cars, and
Ice Cube and a lynch mob. It's
that around the 90s. And one name, three names to roll off your tongue at that time. The first one comes out is Esteban Lee. You only heard about him. How good he was, how he was ranked over Kobe Bryant, how he was number one player in the nation at some point in time.
That's the main name you heard growing up, you know, Esteban Weezy.
You know, he's a living legend. He made you proud to be a part of Columbus basketball.
Esty was a show. He was like an entertainer.
And I think about what I saw in Esteban Weaver. I think the players like Kobe Bryant.
I don't care, you had Smokey Walker, who's from here, went to the NBA. You know, you had Antonio Daniels in the NBA, Gary Chimp in the NBA, Michael Redd in the NBA. Those guys not ahead of Esteban Weaver.
He's a genuine jewel that had God-given talent.
I mean, the hardwood classics? That's Esteban Weaver.
You always see his acrobatic shots that he always used to make. I mean, how do you do that, man? You get fouled, you turn in the air so many times.
These niggas are still fucking talking. You niggas still breathing? Fucking roaches. All right, it's the Rage Ball.
The best players, guys that went on to the NBA, he played against them. Most times outplayed him.
Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker opinion. Well, this is how we gonna do this. Fuck mom.
Some guys in the NBA that, you know, they still talk about Esteban, how good he was.
Better than LeBron James at the same age.
Michael Jordan. Then it was Esteban. Now it's LeBron.
And my pregame host is Coach Satch James Sellinger of Beechcroft. Coach, basically, you got to the championship game.
He was the standard, man. Esteban was the standard.
And I would also ask, you know, why isn't he, you know, somewhere else, you know, like, you know, playing in the NBA, or why didn't he go to big time college?
And we all saw his greatness, but he never saw it. That's tragic.
Esteban, there's really nothing he couldn't do.